to some breaking news from overnight, and a fire broke out at Yokuts Park in central Bakersfield. Take a look at this. You can see firefighters battling the blaze along that fence. This fire started shortly after 2 a.m. and crews were able to contain it in less than an hour. The cause of this is still under investigation.